Welcome to a GTA 5 video. And oh, I'm a black king. Nice. And I'm Franklin the Devastator. Oh, let's go. Leicester's chaos. Leicester. Nothing far. Oh! Sorry, mate. Oh, that's a drive for me, seriously. Put a drive on the road. Actually, there's another car that's going in
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Joshua did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane the worst.
Man, I don't know.
I have a mission.
I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to Child Slade. And stole the soul of everybody's private information. Yeah. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserves to have his fucking head blown off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral authority? That's why the world is the way it is today. When a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug.
Oopsie, go on, I love my son. What the heck, guys? My bike disappeared.
Of course it has. Because you're bloody stupid.
Damn it!
I need the basket, please. Thank you.
So damn it, guys. Let's see if we can find another one. Let's see if one is randomly spawned. Oh, my bike's actually out here. Oh, I never knew. Damn it.
Hey, my dude, right? All good.
He's expected to leave very soon. Then we attack quickly and find a location with a good vantage point of the hotel. Assassinate the target. What's assassinate? Gun? What does it mean? Seriously! God! What does assassinate mean to you? Back in a sec. Seriously, I'll be back in a sec. Just wait there.
Watch it. Back in a sec. Are you looking up for acronym? Are you? What are you asking? Hey, come on, guys.
Guys, my dad said he'll come in a minute. Sorry about the scrambler. My dad said he'll come in a minute just so we can. It means kill them. I know what it means now, but I just don't know where he is. Sniper. Let's try this dude. Franklin's cover blown, of course, see? Franklin's cover was blown. Oopsie. That is the protection. Never mind now, I can't go back. Well, it's not going to be too hard now, but. Dad, don't worry now because I accidentally skipped the mission.
That's pretty silly.
It was $294,572 because he bought the jewelry. Plus $7,000. Nice, continue. Alright, now let's go to another mission, guys. Actually, that's it for today's episode. See you next. Bye.